Come on, Rip. Come on, Rippy.
Well, I like to get one of those mountain sleds with a big turbo in it just so you can go across open water.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't slow it down until you hit the water.
Yeah,
yeah.
Rip. 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 No. Hey, no. No. Not allowed. You know that. Yeah.
They won't do stuff that we did not like that. As soon as you hold the dog, the other dog thinks you can take advantage of it.
Penny, what are you doing, pretty girl?
And as soon as you hold them?
You know, yeah, they really want to, like, protect you or something. I don't know.
Oh, is it alive?
They're going to have a pee contest now. There you go.
$1,000 for his leg repair?
Five for the leg.
Come on, Rip.
By the time you get him out the yard, because now you're on a special diet.
That's a good boy. Run around, buddy.
You got to take the leg treatment to start the healing, and then the travel, and the hotels, and the special food. You're getting $50 for a laser, 5-minute laser treatment.
I've never left a vet. Every time I go to the vet, it's $150.
Oh, yeah.
I'm there 2 minutes, 10 minutes. It's always been $150.
Oh, yeah.
Always.
Rip, come play with Penny.
Especially we bought it at Espinola Hospital. It was $140 a bag. It's $160 here.
Where'd you take her?
Espinola.
Somewhere south?
Oh, Espinola.
Oh, Espinola.
It's now moved just outside of Sunday. Five.
No, I know Espinola. The what do you call it? The paper mill.
Yeah, well, like I said, they moved their facility, and now it's just kind of Aurelia. Just by Aurelia there.
Oh,
just outside of Sudbury.